My name is Henny Admoni. I'm an assistant professor in robotics in the School of Computer Science at Carnegie Mellon, and I'm also the director of the Human and Robot Partners Lab. My research is in the area of human-robot interaction. So I study how we can develop robot systems that interact with people and help people do things that they want to do or live better lives. Thanks. To have this idea that someone could go from not being able to eat food alone to using a robot that can actually help them complete this task and be a little bit more independent and take care of themselves a little bit more successfully, that part gets me really excited. Carnegie Mellon is an amazing place to do this kind of research because it's so collaborative and so interdisciplinary. The School of Computer Science has 7 departments. The fact that I'm surrounded by people who are experts in fields that are different than mine makes my daily life better and lets me extend my knowledge and incorporate new ideas into the research that I do. Intuitive and social human-robot interaction is happening here